spectacular end to Pompey's unbeaten run of 12 games. When they ran out at Roker, they were still full of confidence. Jim Smith had just been named the First Division's Manager of the Month, but that was back in April.
Armstrong turns well. McGray. Way past his man neatly. Michael Gray keeps on going. Charged down by Butters. Sunderland trying to keep the momentum of this attack going. Armstrong. A good defending by McLaughlin. Now the break's on for Whittingham. Guy Whittingham. Whittingham waiting for the opportunity. And Bennett was back so sharply. A surging roar from the crowd as well, as Hours knocks that one towards Goodman. Knight and Armstrong. It's got to be a penalty. Out it comes. First time effort, great try by Armstrong. Butters pushes it over, and meanwhile Armstrong can contemplate the penalty, but Butters is off. Goodman for 1-0. No mistake at all. Blasts it in. And Sunderland are ahead after 36 minutes. Butcher towards the near post. Butcher with a flick on. Orford was there. Butcher still there. Again, it's played forward. And Bennett! Offside. Offside. Powers snatched back by Daniel. For O'Neill. McLaughlin, snatched back there by Tony Norman. Davenport looking to release Goodman. Here goes Goodman. Is he going to get another penalty? There has been. This time it's Kit Simons. Goodman's pace and power a bit too much for Simons. But Goodman got the penalty kick, and it's his chance for number two for Sunderland and number two for Don Goodman. Other corner, same result. It's 2-0 now. Back for Gray, looking for Goodman. Orford's there. Martin Gray. Davenport, Martin Gray carried on the run. And Gray! Martin Gray, his first for Sunderland, and that surely is going to be three priceless points today. Armstrong, it's offside against Goodman. Harry Bennett then limping out of the game. Referee seen something. Let's see who he's going to have a word with. It's Warren Neal. It's another red card. It was an off-the-wall incident. In fact, it's Paul Walsh who's gone off. It's Paul Walsh who's been sent off. Goodman now coming away. Armstrong's made a lung-bursting run through the middle, but it's out wide instead for Atkinson. And Armstrong, it's four. Gordon Armstrong, the skipper today, celebrates with a goal. Straight through the heart of Portsmouth's demoralised defence. Armstrong stuck out a foot and converted the chance past Alan Knight. Davenport, the extra man here, hardly surprising. Armstrong for Goodman. Oh, the hat-trick was begging there. Now Whittingham. Whittingham, can he pull one back here? Yes. Yet another goal for Guy Whittingham. And he knows that could be really important for Portsmouth. It's his 41st league goal, his 48th in all this season.